All right, guys, today's November 9th. It's a Wednesday. I got school today, so I gotta get there, but then I'll have a leg day tonight, and I'm teaching at church tonight for our Bible study. So yeah, let's get straight into it. But first, this is for Hayden. Let's go. Alrighty, for dinner I had ravioli and some bread. And tonight I am preaching at Bible study on airs, and there will be a video about that, but tomorrow will also be in the vlog. So yeah, I will see you tomorrow. Let's go. Alrighty, it is Thursday now, and I had to get ready for school. You know, just a dress down kind of day at school. So yeah, just kidding. I'm going to Piqua for BPA, so I don't think I'll be able to record there, but yeah, I'll see you right after school. Let's go. Alrighty, guys, I didn't record anything from the event today, but it was pretty good. All my friends said that my speaking part was pretty good. I just got home from school probably 40 minutes ago, 30 minutes ago, and I've just been chillaxing. So, and Dylan's home, so we are gonna work out together. We got back and buys. I'm gonna get a quick snack, some goldfish, and then I'll head over to the asylum. Let's go. Alrighty, just got to the asylum. As I said, it's back and buys. I'll have to warm up a little. Warm up the joints. But yeah, let's get in. My biceps right now are ripped apart. Look who's inside. Luna. And Timber. Let's go. And Chen. Yeah. So let's get in and let's get some food. I'm gonna have some Frankstone's cottage cheese. Let's give it a try.
Down. Good girl. Good girl.
10 out of 10.
Also,
no, just
okay.
I'll have a sandwich. And some ham, some lettuce, and some Colby Jack cheese. Let's dig in.
Alrighty, another great day. Yeah, not a lot of content though. Thanks for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you on Wednesday. Let's go.
Let's get it. Hop off a 16 passenger. This a G5. No, this not a Challenger. Big one. I keep some